Children of class 9, today we will learn chapter 6, indices or exponents, exercise 6C, page 68. Question number 1, evaluate. Sub number 2, cube root of 64 to the power minus 4 multiplied with 125 to the power minus 2. So children, I have discussed in my formula where I have told if we have minus power, we should focus on making it plus power, positive power. Negative power should be made positive power. So, if we make minus 4 as plus 4, then automatically what happens? Denominator goes up, numerator comes down. So, denominator is 1. 1 will go up and 64 will come down and then the negative power will become positive power. Same thing here, minus 2 is a negative power. So, 1 goes up, 125 comes down. And power becomes positive, so minus 2 has become plus 2. Now you can see it is cube root, root over and 3, that means cube root. So if you want to remove root over, automatically 3 will become 1 by 3. That means if we have cube root and if we want to remove root over, the formula or the rule is we should write 1 by 3. Same thing, had it been 4, we would write 1 by 4. Had it been 5, we would write 1 by 5. But by doing that, root over vanishes. Now, as you know, power is 1 by 3. So, our target should be how to bring 3 here so that this 3 gets cancelled. Then I saw here, 64 is 4 cube. 4 cube is 64. That means 4 into 4 into 4 is 64. So, 64 I wrote 4 cube and power 4 came here. So, this 3 is 4 cube. And 4 is as same here. And 125 is cube of 5. So I wrote 5 cube and this 2 came here. So now you can see here. Here also we have 3. Here also we have 3. So this 3 I will take common and bring outside. That means this both 3 will come outside. So this 3 came outside. And 4 power 4, 5 square remains inside. So this 3 comes outside. Both the 3 comes outside as common. Now, 4 power 4 is 256, means 4 into 4 into 4 into 4, 4 times is 256, 5 square is 25. And here 3 got cancelled, only 1 power means nothing, no power, 1 power has no value, so power and bracket vanishes. So 256 into 25 is 6400, 1 by 6400 is our answer. Third number question, 9 power minus 3, multiplied with 16 power 3 by 2, again the whole power 1 by 6. So again I have done this negative power as positive. 1 goes up, 9 comes down and power becomes positive. Here as power is positive only, so no need to change, same, but I wrote 16 as 2 power 4. Now why I wrote this? I have one reason for this, because 2 power 4 means 4 came here and 3 by 2 was there. So 2 twos are 4. That means 2 twos are 4 and 3 twos are 6. So here power 6. That 6 can come out and get cancelled with this 6. That means by doing that also I had target. Now here 9 I wrote 3 square. So when I write 3 square, now 3 twos are 6. Because square is a new power and 3 is the old power. 3 twos are 6. So here also power 6, here also power 6. Both the 6 comes outside and becomes a common power here and 6 gets cancelled. So normally you can see here when 6 comes outside, only 1 by 3 remains here, only 2 remains here. And finally 2 1 ja 2, 2 by 3 is our answer. So overall if I say what we do in this chapter is that whatever is the power outside and what is the denominator of the power. If there is 3, we try to bring 3 from internal part. If there is 6 in the denominator, we try to bring out 6 from the internal part. And that way, the question becomes very easy, children. So look at these two examples and do some of the homeworks that I have given, children. Thank you, children.